merged around.
I'm glad I moved here, but.
Nice sword you got.
Just one night in Walmart.
That sure was something.
All clear down this way.
We're patrolling for monsters. The reactor just went up in flames, didn't it? I was born and raised topside. Get your slum meatball.
Is it weird that I prefer this part?
Avalanche must have used some heavy
duty. No telling,
we get the occasional monster here.
But seeing as I
maybe I'll go check to see if it's still.
Think you can help me out?
Still aren't running, I take it?
This place takes getting used to.
Mm-hmm. I've been out here all night watching the fire.
Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
So, do you think this means another
one? I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Sure hope not.
Seriously.
Get him! I'm coming! Now that's just me.
On you.
Here goes.
Whatever.
Sorry. I'll put down eyes. It's your turn.
Hang back.
Big deal.
so long.
Your love and grace. Get him!
Bundle up! Not bad. You're dead. Bring it.
Here goes. That's it.
Bring it. It's over.
That wasn't so bad.
You're dead. Bring it. Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Yoo-hoo! Okay. What the? That was something.
Nothing.
Sectors 1, 5, and
8. I heard! You got them all, right? Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for them, getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
Furthermore, initial reports confirm that terrorists were coordinating their efforts with Wu-Tang.
I'd love to say something, but I don't work here.
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine, that's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Don't close your
I'll show you what I can do. One more shot! I think we're almost done. This one's for you!
Okay.
This must be it. Hey, you want to say a prayer too?
No thanks. I think you've got it covered.